Hello students, welcome to the class of political thought, and in this class I will be dealing with one very important sociological thinker, that is Karl Marx. Now this thinker will help you in Indian polity. This thinker will also help you in ethics, mains, paper 4. Now as far as Karl Marx is concerned, in order to understand Karl Marx, first of all we need to differentiate between the thinkers that we have already dealt and between Karl Marx. Now Karl Marx, he was from Germany. Karl Marx had criticized a lot. He was a big critic and he was against all the thinkers that we have written now, from Plato to Aristotle to Jeremy Bentham to John